today's project was shooting 10 things that were red. And sadly, my video cut off because, well, the battery wasn't charged all the way. But I will upload the pictures that I did take.